What's going on, you guys? You're watching The Life of Andres. And right now, I'm just getting ready to leave because I am leaving to a parade that they're going to have today. And it's going to be a Mexican parade. So, let's go. So, as you guys can see, I do have my glasses off because I am going to wash my face and leave to this parade. Because I am getting ready to go, because it does start at 12 p.m. and it is right now like around 10 something, but I want to get there early to see if they do anything before the parade. So I am just here waiting for the bus to be able to go to the parade that I'm going to go to right now. And I've been sitting here a while on the bus stop and the bus hasn't come yet. I don't know what's going on, but hopefully it comes soon because I want to leave.
Baila, baila con cadera. ellos son los chinelos jóvenes del estado de Morelos.
Profesionales como el Bazooka, el Tigre Asiático, por ahí están dando regalitos. ¡Ay, también se viene de atrás! ¡A ver, se lo van a hacer! Salvador López también, Matilda. Son luchadores profesionales. Traigo por el frente. ¿Dónde está la gente ruda? ¿Dónde están los técnicos, hombre? Pues, ¿eh? ¿Dónde está la gente ruda?
Gonna be it for today, you guys. But before I get out of here, I just wanted to show you another clip of something that happened on the train when I was coming home from the parade. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And peace.